time for 96.7 Yes FM Entertainment News.
I don't know if you noticed the numbers. The movies are out, although we had a big closure of movie theaters around the U.S. and Canada. So with that said, the number one movie was Freaky.
Freaky. It's Vince Vaughn, and it's, if you know the old spin, they've had so many of them over the years with the, like the twin swap thing. Well, that's kind of what this is, where like the father and daughter switch, if you will. So Freaky, starring Vince Vaughn, made $1.2 million at the box office. And it's a 66% drop from its first weekend out. So it made more the first weekend. So it made a little over $2 million. But this, of course, is right after theaters closed down in the U.S. and Canada. Between the U.S. and Canada, over 750 theaters closed down in the midst of them doing it. But he's like in like a teen girl's body. I'm not sure if it's his daughter or a niece, and then she's like him. So it's like the old Freaky Friday.
Right. That was Lindsay Lohan.
Can't remember who.
Jamie Lee Curtis.
Yeah, I was going to say, it was Jamie. Scream Queen, Jamie Lee Curtis.
All right, BTS, apparently they too are having impacts from COVID-19. How?
So Esquire says that it's impacting their music. Dynamite wouldn't be here right now if there was no COVID-19. So this song, they wanted to go easy, simple, positive. They didn't want any like deep vibes or shadows or dark music. They just wanted something light and fun. And they say, obviously, it worked because it is one of the most popular songs out there. So even though COVID is terrible, they're kind of grateful because it helped them launch some more of their light, fun music and make them even more of a household name than they were.